heart is beating so fast, I can hear it. This can't be true. I've ruined my life. All my plans, all the time invested. Yesterday was so different. I could see the next 4 years laid out so perfectly. Today, I can't see the next moment. I just want it to stop. Breathe. Just breathe. How do I even look at them? I've let them down. They're going to know the instant they look at me. They're going to know something's wrong. Deep breath. Just act like everything's okay. He's going to be so disappointed. He's always calling me his little girl. That's gone. He'll never see me like that again. Just don't look at him. No eye contact. None of this matters anymore. The hours of lessons, practice, awards, all for nothing. It's over. I never thought it would happen to me. This can't be happening. He doesn't know, and I hate him for not knowing. I want to go back to what it was like before I knew. I want to still believe in a future. I'm stuck in this nightmare. How am I even going to tell him? Thank you. It was nothing I couldn't handle. We really liked each other. There was something I hadn't felt before. In that moment, it felt real, and it felt right. I should have seen it. I knew better. I've been taught better. If only I could go back. Why should I feel guilty? It's my body, my life, and just a bunch of cells.
It's too late.
I can't keep it from them anymore. I have to tell them.
What is it, honey?
Just say it. Two words.
I'm pregnant.
Why would you do this? Lori! You have a scholarship!
I know!
That's your future!
I'm sorry!
Yes, you are sorry!
I've ruined my life! I can't have a baby! I can't be a parent! I don't know what I'm gonna do. I feel so trapped. Maybe I should just get an abortion and this would all be over with. And life would be normal again.
I've been doing some research on the internet, and I'm thinking maybe they can help. Maybe they could have helped me all those years ago. I just don't want you to make the same mistake that I made. I don't know. I'm so confused. I just can't believe this is happening.
I don't understand how they can help. They can't rewind the clock, but I can. I can erase this, like it was never there, just like before. I'd do anything to change it back.
Fine, how are you?
How are you?
We need to see a counselor. Yes.
I just want this to go away. Back to the way it was. I can't have a baby. I'm so embarrassed. So ashamed. No one else has to know. Feeling this way.
I'm Judith. You want to come with me, please?
She's being so kind. Like she really cares about me. It doesn't seem like she's judging me. Slow down. Be informed. Consider all my options. What's the use? I know what I've got to do.
I'm Bonnie. I'm one of the nurses here at the pregnancy center. Well, the results of the pregnancy test was positive. Based on your information, you're going to have an estimate.
It's positive. September 4th. I already knew that.
That would make you around 12 weeks pregnant. We would like to offer you a free ultrasound. With the ultrasounds that we offer, we look for three things.
Why do I need an ultrasound? What difference can that make? Maybe there's nothing there. Abortion, adoption, parenting. None of them sound good. I just want it to go away. To go back to my life, the way things were. Real. I can't stop that heartbeat. I can't do it. My life will never be the same. I never thought it would happen to me. Never thought this would be my life. But now I look back and I think about the days I thought abortion would be an easy way out. Turns out, that is a lie. There is no easy way out. Truth is, it's hard. Really, really hard. But I made the right choice. And he's here, and I never knew I could love anyone so much. I can't imagine my life without him, and I never want to. I wouldn't have it any other way.